puck now as Gaudreau makes a move, feeds it over. Engler with a shot, hit the goalpost. Loose puck in the crease, they score with the rebound. Sean Monahan makes it 1-0 Calgary, and what a great start for the Flames.
We saw a lot of this last year and even the previous year to that, with the Calgary defense joining the rush, and that is the key to attacking in the National Hockey League. So hard to get scoring opportunities unless you're D joining the rush. Johnny Gaudreau with a perfect feed to Derek Englund. He beats Talbot, rebounds laying right in front, and with that big strength of Sean Monahan, he's able to power that one into back of the net.
Reinhart pressure, knocked down by Monahan, who steals the puck. Good work by Sean Monahan. Plays it back to Giordano. There's Johnny Gaudreau. Monahan in front. There's the pass. Monahan scores! Flames get their first win of the season in overtime as they beat Buffalo 4-3.
Give the Flames credit. Get it back to Gaudreau, Monahan, and Leonard's looking for a pass. One more pass. He thinks that it might be going over to Gaudreau. He doesn't play Monahan. And then just cycling again, keeping pucks alive, getting it back on the stick of Gaudreau. Monahan does the smart thing, goes to the front of the net, and the Flames have their first victory.
Mark Giordano, traffic in front, wrist shot off of Taves wide. Gaudreau one more time. Nice pass, one-timer, Giordano stop, rebound, they score! Sean Monahan, another power play goal, and it's 2-1 Calgary.
Boy, just a rocket, but what a pass by Johnny Gaudreau. Just a no-looker backhand cross-seam for the one-timer. And right there, tape-to-tape backhand no-looker, one-timer by Giordano. And Monahan planted in front, just shovels it home for a 2-1 lead.
Sean Monahan just lines up inside, basically 5 feet inside the blue line, waits for the Blues, and takes the puck away very easily.
Racing after, it's Chiasson. Has Gaudreau going to the goal. Chiasson makes a move. Down low to Gaudreau, bobbled the puck, got it back. Here's a chance, one-timer, they score! Sean Monahan!
Way go the Flames. Chiasson tries to get it, Johnny Gaudreau behind the net. I thought he had a potential wraparound, but he lost the handle there. Throws it out front, spot Sean Monahan. And he buries it. Gaudreau, I think, wanted the wraparound. He's very good at it. But he just lost control of the puck. Still with that great vision, he's able to spot Monahan in the high slot. And I'm sure there's lots of communication right there from Monahan.
Hard, determined shift right here. Takes the puck away from Mott.
Puck around the boards to Brody. He'll try a shot through traffic. Monahan with traffic in front, they score! Johnny Gaudreau able to find the back of the net from his old pal, Sean Monahan.
Forecheck, they recover a puck a couple times, then eventually just a real nice pass, Monahan out to Gaudreau. He buries it. Chiasson got hammered into the net here, and there was some complaints afterwards that they felt it might be goalie interference, but not a chance on that one there after he was pushed through by Bieksa, I believe. Here it is again as the shot by Gaudreau finds its way through, and this is just a real heads-up play by Monahan.
Steven Johns to it. Flames steal, back to Gaudreau. Loose puck comes free to Monahan. Nice play getting it over to Kulak with a slap shot off the post. They score on the rebound. Johnny Gaudreau able to tap it in, and the Flames are on the board.
Really good on the forecheck. Monahan throws it back out front, and then he retrieves his own pass, gets it to Kulak. He fires it on net. Lettinen can't hang on to that. And those soft hands are able to direct that one into the net.
Zibanejad gets it back with a long pass to center ice. Bucinovic to Klein up on the play. Kevin Klein puts it wide of the goal. Long pass finds its way to Reeder. Monahan coming back. Reeder cuts out front with a shot. Monahan got a stick in the way and the puck goes over the glass.
And that's a good defensive play from Sean Monahan.
Into the corner for Kane. Taves goes to the front of the goal. Brody tips it away from Kane and will bring it out. It's a two-on-one as Brower with him. TJ Brody right in to Brower. And the puck hit the post in behind Crawford. Still lose. They score.
Starts back in the defensive zone, and TJ Brody's done this a couple of times already in this game. Little separation here after he picks the puck loose, gets up in the play, makes the two-on-one, tries to cross it, but good stay with it here by the Flames. You go to the front of the net, good things happen. That's exactly what Bennett does. So seeing a defenseman jump up in the rush, you have to respect the fact, be high, but then he goes to the blue paint afterwards and gets rewarded.
Fourth of the season, Monahan and Brower. That line's had some chances in this game, finally rewarded as they tie it at one. That goal comes at the 3:33 mark here in the second period. Ponick lost the puck. Bennett took it away. Nice pass to Brody. Three Flames out the center. Here's Brower. Monahan. Sam Bennett. Monahan. Out front. score!
Watch this nifty little pass here, right there in the backhand side by Sam Bennett. Up to Brody once again, jumping up in the play. It allows people to get up in the rush. Good little give and go. This is an attempted pass across. And for Sean Monahan, this one does go off the skate of Forsling. I like the fact that he was trying to pass this across because that was the right play at the time, the angle that he was at.
So it is Monahan's goal. Across to Derek Englund, wrist shot, and that deflects wide. Change direction in front of the goal. Chris Versteeg onto it. Up front, they score! Sean Monahan!
This is where we used to see Sean Monahan score tons of his goals in the high slot. And that is just perfectly placed. Getting away from traffic, I like it. Get up there, find a soft spot, stick ready, and he wires that one past Bryce. Beautiful feed from Versteeg, and give a lot of credit, Chris Versteeg.
At center ice, that's Chris Versteeg up ahead to Sean Monahan. Shoots right on, Edra scores, rebound. What a start for the Flames. Two goals in the first minute.
The Flames have come to play here. Good transition for Monahan. He just buys his time in the slot and is able to get that clean, hard shot down low. Big, juicy rebound by Edra. Right to Versteeg, and he bashes it home for a 2-0 lead.
That is two goals in 30 seconds for Calgary.
That's a great pass by Monahan to be able to find Versteeg all the way through that seam.
He has points in back-to-back games, and away he goes. Ahead to Frolik. Monahan racing after it. Frolik's in the slot. Monahan turns, plays it back to Joki Paakka with a slap shot. Save, rebound, and score! Versteeg on the rebound, and the Flames tie to one.
So there's 5-on-3 basically, and then a poor rebound by Dubnyk right onto the stick of Versteeg. Great backhand, put it right over the Wild goaltender, but really surprising by how slowly, in fact, the Wild were trying to get those two other guys back on the ice, and that allowed the numbers by the Flames.
Sean Monahan racing after it. Battling Brodin, Monahan. Plays it across. Here's a chance. Giordano! Stopped by Dubnyk. And he covers up the rebound for a faceoff. And away he goes. Sean Monahan scores!
Patience the key for Monahan on this one. Dubnyk wasn't quite as aggressive. That patience from Monahan. He just waits and waits and then is able to lift it over the right pad of Devin Dubnyk.
Here's Brody again. This power play looks better. Chris Versteeg. In tight, pass, bounces, Monahan scores!
It all started with a face-off win. The entire power play up until the point they scored was spent in the offensive zone. Follow the bouncing puck, and you know what? You have to be lucky sometimes. Monahan, he just gets the shot away, and Brower in front, I think, gets a piece of this one to change direction as it dribbles by Bernier. So not the hardest shot, it changes direction right there.
And a 2-1 lead for the Flames.
Not only Johnny Gaudreau, but the Flames as well. And he takes a lot of that responsibility on himself.
Here's Versteeg looking out from Monahan. Scores! What a setup by Chris Versteeg. Sean Monahan with the goal. 7-1 Calgary.
A forecheck. Keep a puck alive. Tkachuk does. He chips it down low. And this is just a perfect laser pass right on the tape. And for Monahan, the little things he's doing are turning into big things on the ice. And he bangs it home for a 7-1 lead.
Seventh goal of the season for Monahan. Versteeg, Tkachuk with the assist. There's a shot stopped by Johnson. Puck goes to the corner. Brings it in. Johnny Gaudreau out front. Lehtinen makes the save. They get the rebound in. It's a power play goal. And the Flames take their first lead of the night midway through the third period.
And you look at the entry. This is what they've been working on a lot in practice, making those entries more effective. Johnny Gaudreau slides it back out front against the grain to Sean Monahan. And he spots the centerman. And he continues to stay red hot as the Flames go up 2-1.
Just under a minute remaining in his power play. Here's control of his puck in for the slot and a one-timer buried by Monahan. 6 for the Flames.
Well, the chemistry between Gaudreau and Monahan is evident by this play. I mean, it's right exactly where Monahan needs it to get the shot off quickly. It's just a perfect pass. Nice job. Goes down on one knee, Sean Monahan.
Yeah, no question. You could tell he was ready for this pass, too. No question he was going to one-time it, and the threading of the needle by Gaudreau to Monahan in the back of the net.
Gaudreau gets the puck back. They reset. Hard pass to Monahan. Out front, they score! And the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
First shot hits Schuster in front, but they keep the puck alive, and I just like how quickly now they're going to move it back down low. Brouwer right in front.
And the trend continues for the Flames power play. It's hard to believe it's the same team in terms of special teams as we saw in the first month of the season. Johnny Gaudreau, Mark Giordano shoots. Monahan tries to get the rebound. It bounces wide of the goal. 24 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Up front, they score! Sean Monahan!
Boy, what a couple of great passes by Versteeg. And these are not easy passes to make. A little subtle sauce passes over the stick to allow Monahan to tee it up. A little button hook by Gaudreau to separate, finds Versteeg. And just a little slip out into the high slot by Monahan. Find that sweet spot.
Monahan's point streak up to 9 games now. 5 goals and 6 helpers in that stretch as he picks up his 10th of the season. Plays the puck deep. Murray's back, hit by Monahan. And they'll try and go to work here as Monahan wins the draw with some help. Brody has the puck. Drops it off for Johnny Gaudreau, who drew the penalty. Side of the goal up from Monahan. Tipped it on. They score! Versteeg with the goal. Beautiful passing. Another power play marker. And the Flames are on top 3-2.
Fantastic puck movement. And it looks as though everybody understands what they need to do. Monahan quickly to Versteeg. And I would have to say how quickly they moved that puck around with the man advantage. That's almost defenseless. That's just picture perfect. You might not find better execution.
Real strong read by Sean Monahan, recognizing that oftentimes Perry wants to circle around and get in the high slot. Monahan reads that, gets a stick on it.
It's scooped up by Gaudreau, who's on the ice now. Over to Monahan, toe drag, Gaudreau, tipped it just wide. Back out front, off a skate, wide of the goal.
Johnny Gaudreau's gonna enter the zone. Nathan MacKinnon comes in and he accidentally swoops it right onto the stick of Monahan. Johnny Gaudreau had just gone past the net.
Monahan recently had a 10-game point streak. He had just 2 assists in 7 games since. There's a shot, scores! Monahan with a rocket!
Good face-off win, a winger win. Jump in, battle for that puck, they win it. And for Monahan, he doesn't wait with this puck, he just gets it to the net. A good presence in front. Alex Chiasson standing right in front. Perfect redirection. Very difficult for the goaltender to stop that one, and the Flames draw first blood.
Devils sit back. They like to clog up the neutral zone. Did it well in the opening 20 minutes. Monahan tries to break through. Wrist one towards the goal. Deflected. Kincaid steers it just wide.
Monahan throws it to the front where Versteeg is there. Just rolls wide.
Rare odd man rush for the Flames a moment ago. Here's Hamilton. Played it out front. Pat saved. They scored the rebound. Sean Monahan.
Dougie Hamilton really heating up here. He's this second shift in a row now where he's done a really nice job getting pucks to the net. And that nice little wrister. Lots of traffic. Very confident. Putting pucks on net, getting it through. And Monahan right in front, right where he should be.
1-0 Edmonton. Just over 3 minutes remaining here, the second period. Now here come the Flames, quick shot, rebound, scores! The answer right back, Sean Monahan!
Boy, what a response from the Calgary Flames. A broken play here, knocked down with the glove, not controlled. And the Flames have been ultra-aggressive, and Monahan just buries it on the follow-up. And Sean Monahan, just a chip in the puck, he follows it up, gets one chance, follows that chance on the rebound and buries it 26 seconds later.
Pass to Flex to Brody. Here's Monahan with some room off the wing. With a toe drive, Luongo makes a glove save. Nice chance for Sean Monahan, and Roberto Luongo makes his second big stop in the last minute. Final minute of play in the third. Wyman to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau down low. Gaudreau behind the net. Still has the puck. Threw it out front. Monahan scores on the rebound.
All sorts of pressure, especially down low, and you could just see how tired they were at the end. Good patience shown by Johnny Gaudreau. Lots of traffic in front, and the Predators defenders had nothing left to give. I was watching for about the last 15 seconds and they were at the end then, and just made it that much more difficult when you attack the front of the net.
It still has a period to go in the season opener against Calgary. Here's Monahan. Monahan steps in, shoots, scores! And it's a five-game goal streak for Sean Monahan.
Just a little pickoff here. Good job by Monahan to get his feet moving right away. And that's five games in a row, as you mentioned, Dave, for Monahan. Head up the whole way. He beats Maroon back and goes right up over top of the blocker side shelf.
First time in Sean Monahan's career that he has had a five-game goal-scoring streak.
And here's Gaudreau one more time down the wing. Johnny Gaudreau turning, waiting for support, plays it back off the benches. Dougie Hamilton, pad saved by Condon. They score on the rebound. Sean Monahan able to put it home. And the Flames take a 2-0 lead with 2:52 to go in the period.
Up to Gaudreau. Nice dish right there. An incredible play from Sean Monahan to put his stick through his own legs. That is so difficult to do. Incredible athleticism shown by Sean Monahan.
Monahan between the legs.
He did.
Elevates the puck over Mike Condon. A skill play.
Now he's got six in his last eight games. Gaudreau feeds it across on the right wing to Brouwer. Up front for Gaudreau. Coming up a rebound. They score! Sean Monahan on the power play makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Once again on the power play, it's all about their entries for the Calgary Flames and then options. So the bump back from Brody gives it to Gaudreau. Gaudreau goes right to the front of the net. Early deflection. Monahan now scores seven goals in his last nine games. He's on fire.
Gaudreau, Brouwer with the assist. 33 seconds left in the power play. Brody, Weidman. The high slot to Monahan. Monahan shoots, scores! What a shot by Sean Monahan. Second power play goal of the game, and the Flames are back on top by two.
Take a look at Brouwer as well. Go right to the front of Dubnyk. Take away his vision.
Talked about the role he's been on, Kelly. That's two tonight, and that's now eight goals his last nine games. Flames power play gets it second, and they're on top 3-1. Play to the line, not out, kept onside. Gaudreau to the slot. Monahan scores! Sean Monahan, as the penalty comes to an end, he gets another one. He's on fire.
And simply just tired out the Devils penalty killers. In fact, they're still hunched over trying to catch their win. TJ Brody holds this puck in alertly, gets it over to Johnny Gaudreau, and there's that wicked wrister from Sean Monahan. He is absolutely on fire lately. And this one, that is just perfectly placed over the right shoulder of Corey Schneider.
Miller back to the line. Shea, pressure, puck comes outside the zone, and here's Monahan with Gaudreau. Monahan to Gaudreau. Gaudreau to the slot. They score the rebound! Brouwer puts it home and ties it up at two.
This time the Calgary Flames make good. And Johnny Gaudreau is going to get this puck off. A great little feed from Sean Monahan and a little toe drag. And Gaudreau, a little bit of a broken play that comes over to Troy Brouwer. He's going to have a wide open net. Quick little toe drag from Gaudreau, and the puck ends up right on the stick of Troy Brouwer. He's not going to get too many easier goals than that one. And Brouwer's tied this hockey game up.
Nine goals their last nine games on the power play, and they'll go to work here with a chance to win it. Monahan wins the faceoff. Pulls it back to Mark Giordano. Flames win the draw. It's three in a row for Monahan. Faceoff win Calgary. Johnny Gaudreau with the puck. Walks the line. Backhand deflected. Monahan scores! And there it is, the 100th goal of Sean Monahan's young career. And it puts the Flames on top 2-1.
What an unlikely looking deflection in front, too. Seems to me like it's a little harder deflection. Johnny Gaudreau just waits and waits and waits. Throws a nice little backhand to the front of the net. Monahan just scoops it away from the side of the net and then just gingerly slides it into the open net behind Vasilevskiy.
His 100th career goal, the sixth youngest active player to hit the 100 goal mark. To Giordano, back to Gaudreau. Nice play to Monahan. Sean Monahan hit the post! That close to his second of the game.
Monahan gets that feed from Gaudreau right off the crossbar. In fact, I think the net even moves. That's how hard that shot was.
Monahan gets it back, works it in, has Gaudreau with him. Sean Monahan, Gaudreau! Stopped by Bishop! As he's able to squeeze the pads and make that stop and then hang on to the rebound.
And a little bit of panic right here, just throws the puck straight onto the stick of Monahan, and that creates this two-on-one.
1-for-25, their last 9 games. They'll try to go to work here for Steve with the shot. Scores! Well, that didn't take long.
Pretty simple play right here. Monahan strong on the draw. Wins a faceoff. What a great faceoff by Sean Monahan on that goal. That's really what sets it up. That was Monahan's 100th assist, 200th point in the National Hockey League. So the milestones keep rolling.
Mark Giordano walks the line. Down low, tipped on goal by Monahan. What a save by Mrazek on the redirection.
Giordano spots him. What a fantastic save.
Intercepted by Hamilton. He banks it out to Gaudreau. He has a 2-on-1 possibility with Berlin. 3-on-1, Monahan, Gaudreau, Monahan scores! All Calgary in the first period. 4-0 Flames.
Right here, what great poise by Gaudreau. Just a hold on to this puck. Good drive by Ferland to draw everybody with him. That leaves Monahan in the slot. He's not going to miss from there when it's on the tape. He puts it home.
Ahead to Monahan. Monahan over the line. Nice pass to Gaudreau. Shot wide. Had the open net too.
What a pass. Fake shot by Monahan over to Gaudreau, and he just misses it wide as there was some space there to put it in.
Even though I never spent a second in the penalty box.
Puck comes back to Stone. Shot bounces up front. Monahan scores. Michael Stone picks up another point. Monahan gets his 22nd. 3-0 Calgary.
Mitchell wins it cleanly. Goes back, but just excellent pursuit by Ferland. Gets to the puck first. Quick shot from Stone without much hesitation. Deflected along the way by Mitchell. Montoya makes a save, but then it just goes right onto the stick of Monahan. But Sean Monahan is able to find him. And a nice little spinorama right to the front of the net. Gaudreau gets his stick on it, just misses wide. Though, but this is the first real opportunity where the two have connected.
Goes wide, playing it out front. And Lewis was tied up by Derek Englund. Johnny Gaudreau on the counterattack, has Monahan with him. They crisscross. Monahan shoots, scores! 23rd goal for number 23, 1-0 Calgary. Dowdy with the missed shot, goes right around. Here goes Gaudreau. He'll just take off, delay. Finds Monahan, and how about this play? As Dowdy never really can get settled back into the play after getting caught. And what a shot. I mean, right over top of the shoulder of Jonathan Quick, who I don't think picked it up right away. Here goes Gaudreau now. He'll just delay, find Monahan. And this is just like a spectacular shot.
Sean Monahan, Gaudreau's behind coverage. There's the pass. Gaudreau scores!
And there's the pass. What a beauty. And I just can't believe how quickly he got this up over top of Bishop. I mean, Bishop is a huge man. And to get that up under the crossbar the way he did, delay. Little backhand shovel and 2 goals in 50 seconds to answer that goal that the Kings got late in period number 1. What a goal!
Alex Chiasson hustles over to it. Puts it up the boards for Monahan. Ahead now to Gaudreau. Monahan joins the rush. Gaudreau over the line. Monahan scores!
Sean Monahan, Johnny Gaudreau coming off a massive game against the Kings a couple of nights ago. Tie this one up at 1.
And it's all because of the breakout from the Flames zone. Picture perfect. Monahan spots Gaudreau, and a little bit of confusion you can tell from Orpik and the back checker Winnick, unsure who to go for, and Sean Monahan with that fantastic release that he has in tight. Holtby had no idea where that puck was going.
Blues with a slight edge in the faceoff circle tonight. Monahan wins this one. Michael Frolik. Here's Giordano. Monahan shoots, and that deflects wide off the stick of Petrangelo. 5 seconds left. They score! Deflected between the pads of Allen. It'll be Monahan's goal, and with 2.5 seconds left in overtime, the Flames win it 3-2.
Unbelievable, this Flames team. I mean, they battled from behind in this third period, and this has been the story of their season. They just never say die. Here's Monahan here, misses the net, gets his own rebound, throws it towards the net. And it hits the big toe of Rodziak here, and
there goes right between the legs of Jake Allen, who really had no chance.
Sean Monahan, seventh career overtime goal. That is a new franchise record for OT winners.
Monahan tipped away from him, got it back. Skates up the boards. Here's Brody. Sean Monahan. Monahan. Shot. Scores! It deflected in off Eric Johnson. The power play makes it 1-0 Calgary.
And it goes off the stick or the skate of Eric Johnson, and the Flames get the first break of the game.
I'd like to welcome those viewers watching on the NHL Network. Rick Ball with Kelly Rooney. Flames up 2-1 on the power play. Chance for Brower. Scores!
This was a little bit too easy from an Avalanche standpoint. Versteeg up to Monahan, and he quickly looks around, head up, spots Brower coming in, and a perfectly placed wrister. Well, that's not very good. Far too easy. Too simple a play to go in, but what a beautiful shot. Pickard, not much opportunity to make a save on that shot.
Banks it out to Gaudreau. Back the other way. Johnny Gaudreau drops it off to Monahan. Across. Hamilton can't get the shot away. Comes back to him, and he scores! What a bizarre sequence, but Dougie Hamilton finally able to tuck it under Ben Bishop and make it 1-0 Calgary.
We've been talking a lot lately about the chemistry between Monahan and Gaudreau. It's all great support right here. Gaudreau comes in just a 3-foot pass to Monahan. He finds Dougie Hamilton, and we've seen Dougie Hamilton often leave that point position, join the rush, and he gets a lucky break there. Comes off of Martinez right back onto the stick of Dougie Hamilton.
Control back onto it. Leaves the puck for Versteeg. He shoots, deflected, rebound, they poke away, and they score! Sean Monahan finally tucks it in.
And a nice entry here from the Flames. We talk about that often. Throw it right back to Versteeg with traffic in front. There's a deflection. Sean Monahan stays in front of the net. Doesn't skate off to the side. What a great first save from Jones, though, on that initial deflection, and quick hand shown by Sean Monahan right there. Stays with it.
Sean Monahan now has 12 points in his last 7 games, 5 of them goals. Gibson got a piece of that one. Brody again. Wrister deflected. Pass saved by Gibson. Brody, great job to keep the play alive. Over to Versteeg on front. They score! Monahan on the redirection. And the Flames answer back with a power play goal of their own.
Boy, that's good puck movement. Good hard pass. There's the tip-in save by John Gibson. And they just can't get it out. Good job by TJ Brody. Knocked that one down. And Monahan coming across just redirects this hard pass. And absolutely no chance for John Gibson on that one. Go to the net with your stick on the ice. Monahan, go to the net, stick on the ice. And no chance for John Gibson.
What a great pass this was by Chris Versteeg to Sean Monahan.
3 minutes left in the opening period. Here's Sean Monahan with a move around Manson. Monahan shoots off the outside of the net. Penalty coming up as Monahan was hooked. Gets it back across to Versteeg. Chris Versteeg with a shot, and that goes off Logan Shaw wide of the goal. Versteeg one more time to the circle. Backhand pass. Brody. Johnny Gaudreau. Monahan scores! Shaw Monahan on the power play, and the Flames have tied the game at 2.
Boy, and what great puck movement. And what a touch pass by Gaudreau to Monahan. Flames throw it around. Over to Gaudreau at the side. Touch pass to Monahan. And look at how far out of position John Gibson is. He thinks Gaudreau's going to shoot it. He's all the way over there. It ends up right out of the net. Monahan, one-timer, gets it through.
Second of the playoffs for Monahan. Brody at the line, works it across. Feeds it over to Gaudreau with a shot. Deflected in front. Gibson makes the save. Puck still loose. And there's Gaudreau with it one more time to the circle. Off the outside of the post with a wrister. Troy Brower out front. They score! And it's Sean Monahan with another power play goal. 1-0 Calgary.
Score first. Get the crowd. Keep the crowd in it. And look at this crowd. They are excited. Pass that power play. Chance, Troy Brower doing his job in front of Gibson. Shot, Gibson makes the save, comes back in behind, and you can see Troy Brower look, wait, and perfect timing. Sean Monahan now goals in each game, and all 3 of them on the power play. And you can see Ryan Kessler just doesn't get there in time. Brower with the good pass, and Monahan, bang, bang, behind John Gibson.
Pass to Johnny Gaudreau on the near side. Brower, Brody with a bit of a shot, stop, rebound, they jam back on goal. Gibson down, they score! Chris Versteeg on the power play.
And is this a pretty power play goal? Not really, but hungry around the net. Look at the crowd around the net. All three Flames, bang, 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 two rebounds. And then Chris Versteeg, who is standing 5 feet away, gets the second rebound and beats John Gibson. See, Gibson makes the first two saves and can't get to the third one.
Flames power play now 4-for-11 in the series, John.
Chris Versteeg again, watched by Cogliano. Settles it down, feeds a pass to Brody, over to Gaudreau. Gaudreau plays it across to Versteeg with a shot out front, deflected on goal. Puck loose, Versteeg again, played it back to Monahan. They score!
Sean Monahan, four straight games with a power play goal, and he cuts the lead to one.
And Sean Monahan picks this one out of the air. Brower and Monahan go to the front of the net. Brower tries to chip in, it goes back, and now it's thrown waist high, and Monahan gets it out of the air and gets it by John Gibson. Off the shaft of his stick. Gibson makes two good saves early on, and then Monahan, about knee height. Here it comes, and gets it by John Gibson.